Well, I really shouldn't be saying anything because nothing is for certain just yet. But if I keep this any longer to myself, I'm an absolute bust. I think I'm about to become famous because of my Metazoic site. My Metazoic site has been getting a lot of attention over the years, and I'm very proud of that site. But I gotta tell you, I didn't do it for fame or fortune or anything. I did it because it was something that I loved to do. I'm an amateur zoologist and biologist, and one of the things that I love doing more than anything is figuring out future evolutionary paths for different kinds of mammals. And to think, this all started from humble beginnings. I started with a few lemur families that I thought up, and at first I treated them like they were modern animals, and that was pretty much how I got this idea to do this. And then I kind of switched from treating them like modern animals to treating them like future animals. Animals that don't exist today, never existed before, and, you know, just derived from animals that do exist today, only they're relatives of the future. I hope that's easy to understand. But for me, I just did it because I enjoyed it. You know, I did not open up Metazoica for any kind of fame or fortune or anything, and I never expected it to happen. But I think we are about to become famous. And I think that's wonderful. It's probably one of the best things that ever happened to me. Now, I admit that I've been famous for a lot of things. I'm famous for giving my opinions on my videos and in my blog. And I have been getting attention for basically the wrong reasons by vegan fanatics. You know, even though I'm not vegan, I don't want to become vegan, I can't become vegan. And I didn't want to become famous for that, because I know nothing about going vegan, and I don't want to know anything about it, except for the occasional rant about Pet or Peter, whatever the hell they call themselves. I don't know, it's just a bunch of initials, so really doesn't matter how you say it. But either way, that's the only thing I knew about it, was the occasional rants. But anyways, I didn't want to become famous for that. I wanted to become famous for something that I do love and am very good at. And that thing is called speculative biology. That's what I've been doing now for nearly 20 years. Next year will be 20 years. And it's something that I really love doing. So, yeah, if I was going to choose something to become famous for, I'd rather it be something that I love instead of something that I don't love and don't want to get into. But this Metazoic thing is something that I do love. If you would like to check out Metazoica, go to www.metazoica.com and you will see my website. And when you get there, you might want to check out the Meet the Mammals section, which is basically a look at the mammals that I've created so far. But I also have a section for futuristic birds, flightless birds. I haven't done any flying birds. sections yet. And there's also a section for reptiles and amphibians of the future, which I created myself. And you might want to check those out too. I thought I might also mention, we've also got an exclusive interview with the father of speculative biology himself, Dougal Dixon. He wrote After Man, and he helped to create The Future is Wild. And I myself wrote to him, and he was kind enough to accept doing an interview with me. So there's a page devoted to that too. You might want to check it out. And I have a lot of ideas about evolution and creation and all that stuff. And you might enjoy reading those pages too. But the main thing of Metazoica is looking at the future of mammals. That's been my thing ever since I first started. I also have some videos up of different types of mammal screen tests of Metazoica. And you can check that out on my channel too. Well, anyways, I wanted to highlight this because a magazine wants to do an article about some of my animals. And I thought it was great. I didn't want to say anything really, but I don't want to keep it to myself any longer. And I really shouldn't say anything, because nothing is for certain just yet. But I had to say something. And it isn't just that. My site is pretty well known among speculative evolution. And I've gotten raves about it, and there are some people that hate it, you know. And those people, you know, that hate it, they may not know it, but they've actually helped me become famous, which is something that is not something that I expected, and it's not the reason I started Metazoica, but it is quite a big perk. I really enjoy doing this, so it's something that I'm going to keep doing in the future. And hopefully get the entire site finished. So keep checking us out. We're going to have some good stuff coming up. I got a lot more of these little cards that I've been scanning and trying to put up on the site. As soon as I get some time, I'll be able to fill in some of the blanks. So anyways, this is Timmy-Hutch-Fan signing off. Good night, everybody.